There is a special place, the most beautiful place I've ever seen. There's a throne surrounded by the angels singing hallelujahs to the King of Kings. I invite you to the throne room, and the King himself has bid you to come. In this room there is a rainbow, the splendor in the rising of the sun. Let the Lord's light shine upon you. Let His Spirit have His precious way. Let His love
Jesus, just have your own way.
when I think about and remember how there was no way out and you rescued me. There's no reason why you loved me then and you love me now. At least no reason I can see. You had always been my closest friend, even though I'd never defended that. I was so far away, as far as ever I could stray, but you were there to bring me back. Thank you, Jesus, for the grace that you have given us. We could never repay, I'd like to say that I thank you. There's so much to learn about how to turn life that burned in me into a living fountain flowing deep and flowing clean, so that all can come and drink. But I know you're right there, willing to prepare this open heart of mine to carry on to the place where I can be your servant, be your friend, one that you can depend on.
to take just a minute or two to let you know what I think about you. I've seen so much in this short lifetime of mine, but I've never seen nothing like you. 'Cause there's nobody like you. There's just nobody loves me like you do. You know how many places I've searched for true love, but there's just no like you.
There's just nobody.
There's just nobody. There's just nobody like you. It's so good to walk now in the light of your grace when the darkness is falling and I feel so out of place. I just turn to you and I find you're all that I need. As long as I know you're still standing by me, Lord.
Thank you. Let me give you my whole heart. done this so many times, and why should I take it away? I'd just be back in time, and again you'd hear me say, forgiven. Life is now forgiven in the grace I've known from the throne of God. I have seen His mercy and His light descending on me like full of love and grace. Oh, the love of God, I long to see His face. I lift my heart, Lord, unto You. Raise my hands in Your name. My lips of Your grace, I will praise You forever. All for the love You have freely given me. I have heard Him speaking softly in the hour of seeking for His word. Then I've heard Him say, I have been here waiting, anticipating when You call on me, really needing me, my child. Come into my arms and rest here for a while. I lift my heart, Lord, unto You. Raise my hand. right now. Lord, I love you.
I remember.